This is Obsidian ASMR. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for future videos. Hey, and welcome back to another Solitaire ASMR. So today, after last time, where we didn't do too well, we're gonna have another go at getting you a nice, tingly, sleepy win. Hopefully. Subscribe. I don't make what, well, I do make the rules, but hey, let's see. So, the only other thing we're gonna do is when I'm distributing, I want you to count it out with me, okay? So, here we go. Game one. So that is me auditioning for Sesame Street. But now, we'll get into the main game. And I don't think I've ever explained the rules. So you can play one card draw, two card draw, three card draw, etc. Typically people go for three. See how we go from there. So, first we can take this ace, move that down, and flip that over, which works very well for us, because we can put the 7 on the 8. And the whole point of Solitaire is it's got to go red, black, 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 red, black. Or, if it starts with a black card, it goes black, red, 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 black, red. Until you have a whole suit. So as you can see, red, black, red. So we don't have any more moves here. So now, we've got to draw three cards. One, two, three. So you can put the black spade, the 5 of spades, onto the 6. We can move that down there. We can put the 10 on there. Good start. One, two, three. spades. Space and get ourselves that six. Okay, it's going well. Still can't do anything with the ten. One, two, three. But we might be able to in a second. So far. Okay. One, two, 7, then we'd unlock this. 2, 3. Okay. So now we're gonna have to be a little bit staring me in the face. 2, there we go. So now we have unlocked the ability. There and flip that, which now gives us the ability to put that on there and that on there. Yeah, so we've only really got one card left. It looks like there might be some subscribing to do. Who knows? So that was 1. Subscribe and you got a comment. It's luck, it's happenstance. But we'll run through this for you. So, as I said, the aim of the game is to get all the cards into an order, as you can see. As we said at the outset, of red, black. And then in some of these it's obviously going to be black, red, until you have something like this, if it goes well. This one very much has gone well. So, it's looking like it's going to be a short and sweet video. But there's nothing sweeter than winning in Solitaire. Especially those returning viewers. You know, it's as I always say, the whole point of to help you lot relax. So thank you so much for choosing.